Tada! I have finished my tables of hands. Yes! And the fence locks in the front and in the end. And I have space for my angle protractor, for the tabletop blade. And also for my push sticks. And some papers. And in this video I show you how I built this fence. And if you don't want to see all the building process, you can skip to the end of the video. I cut out the boards for the fence. I have two pieces. Uh, 15 mil by 10 centimeter, and after it's 80 centimeter. Two of them and two stripes. What is it? 18 mil by 6 centimeter, and after also maybe 18. I try to translate the mil and centimeter and inch after in the video. So these four pieces are the fence, one down, one left, one right, and this between with a little space, so after I can tape measure push stick or my angle protractor, so I don't have to search. And now I have to make some holes, pilot holes with countersink, and that's the next step. I have to pre-drill the holes for the screws. These two pieces are 18, the half is 9, so I mark 9 mil on each end, and simply draw the line, and I have the center. I drill the holes. And I think so after I cut 80, so I do 3 centimeter on the end, 3 on the start, and all 10 in between. I think it's enough. 60 and 70. Okay, so here are my holes. What I like to do before I drilling, I punch just the start point for the drill bit, and the top side I want to have pocket, a place for lay up something what I need every time on the table. So I think I just doubled this up, maybe it's too much. Oop. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. So I double this up. Make a line. And now so to send. Draw a line, and I think on the top side I make the screw holes between these holes. Oh yeah. I tape the two boards together and then drill the holes in one step using this double stick tape. I square off the end using my circular saw. Time to make the first assembly. I already have this old fence and I use this block for the new fence. If you build a table saw, actually you don't have a fence, so you use this block and this.